Needs a paint job. Got some dry rot. Roof's getting towards the end of its life, but it doesn't look like it's completely shot. Here's our barn. So, yes, we can definitely do something with our barn. Let's go take a look inside. Here's the vineyards. Barn. Right behind that tree, there's the house. Okay, in the backyard, looking up at the house. Porch is raised up. Let's pan over to the barn. And now see, I'm ground level, so we're going to swing past the vineyards. Oak tree, with some citrus, apples. And yeah, this is ground level view, and it's awesome. Beautiful. Yeah, I'd say that we're not going to have any water issues with all the vineyards around. And this well looks like it's been, you know, maintained for sure. For sure. Yeah. Okay, that other well I showed you, I think, is actually for the vineyard, because here's the well that is closer to the house. So I'm guessing this is the well for the house. Again, no tanks, no anything. It's got his pressure tank over here, so I don't think water is going to be an issue at all.